trains and buses, et cetera. And so it's a matter of, and I think my inclination, Jake, is on the first day I'm inaugurated to say I'm going to ask the public for 100 days to mask. Just 100 days to mask. Not forever, 100 days. And I think we'll see a significant reduction if we occur that, if that occurs with vaccinations and masking, to drive down the numbers considerably.
Vice presidency has become...
He can't even spit it out. It gets stuck in his own fucking mouth. Rat bastard.